Hey everyone, so I'm starting to get the carburetors back on, and the screw or the nut back here is notoriously difficult to move. And if you check out the other video in this series where I was taking them off, you noticed I was sort of complaining a lot about it being difficult. I couldn't get a wrench in there. There was not enough room. So I did a little research and I found a lot of people will take a wrench and they will cut off the end, and that's what I did. And it seems to work. I'm able to get right in there, turn it, and it's not horrible. Thank you, Internet, for giving me that information. Also, a big important part is to take off the vacuum adapter from here because that gives a lot more room to turn the nut. Now, getting the nut on in the beginning was a bit of a challenge, but it's on and I'm proceeding. Thanks for watching.